The following program is also presented with described video for the visually impaired.